And that dog that was abandoned on the balcony of an apartment is now ready for adoption. A short time after we first aired our story about this, somebody rescued Drew and took him to the Animal Foundation. He now has a clean bill of health and is ready for a forever home.